Hello guys, and let's have some fun with this, guys. I acquired recently and I really like it. Even though it's not like other long range weapons, one shot, like a Remington or Mosin Nagant can kill someone with two shots, but hopefully show you that here. Even in close quarters is good if you have a double tap at hand. That guy is upstairs. And he killed me. Fuck's sake. Camper. He killed me with an SKS. The sun blows in my eyes. Camp hard. Can I get killed? Very careful now, careful now. Killed one, but he killed me too. Very important to not move when someone spawns or trap you. He couldn't not damage me there. To that. Sun has blinded me hard. Now is the time to kill, finally have a good position here. Sniper rifle. I did not have a sniper rifle. Should change a little bit the position there. Was easy for him to zoom on my last position and kill me. Fuck's sake, camper. I'm hurting my eyes. Come on, son. Damage them there, but not hit them. Close covers battles. Got one. I don't know why they are going to spawn. They'll be embarrassed. And victory, yes, 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 yes. 7-4, some bonus credits here. Yes, yes, was kind of average. At least I don't die too much. Let's take a look at equipment. SKS, 72 damage. I have improved one, pretty nice rifle for tier 6. Paratroopers helmet and military armor vest. And SKS is pretty decent, like I said, sufficient armor penetration and 2-shot kill if you hit, I guess, the body or 1-shot in the head. But world is good. I'll try to buy the AK-47 and see if it is better than this. Overall, a good weapon. I think I'll end it here. See you next time, guys.